나하고 이제 영화를 하자고 평생 영화를 하자고 이렇게 저렇게 그렇게 된 거예요. 행복한 시기였었어요.
김정일 kidnap Shin and Choi to improve North Korean film business.
Film people, that's not what you would expect.
개선 장군 같은 그런 기분에서 하하하 웃으면서 꼭두각시 먹으시오 그럼 밥 먹어야 되고 옷 딴 거 입으시오 하면 입어야 되고 이런 상황이니까
Kim Jong-il thought of himself as an artist.
용사실은 어느 집은 다 설치가 돼 있어요.
It was a sensation. Shin Sang-ok shooting a film for North Korea. He was full of ambition, speaking of a studio which he was building.
우리가 그리운 사유세계로
Tapes of Shin talking with Kim Jong-il. Now at that time, no one had ever heard Kim Jong-il say anything.
I'm going to kill you.